सर्च बटन एंड वी डायरेक्टली नो 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 नो
नो दैट इज वी कैन डू ओनली बाय इफ यू हैव आईडी वी कैन डू एनीथिंग बट इन सर्च वी हैव टू यूज सम एचक्यूएल सो जस्ट एचक्यूएल हाइबरनेट क्वेरी लैंग्वेज ओके ओके ओके
tell me
yeah do that just create a just you type you create something similar to a google page
control f images and eject text box that's it text box mein create kar deti
yeah like just like that yeah
What name I will be given to it? Search.
Yeah.
So.
Or you give title because you are going to search by title, right?
Right. I already given a search. Acha. Okay. I think.
Okay, it's your wish. No issue. No issues at all.
He can. It should be a good way just to understand.
Yeah. Sure. Sure.
A description should be good.
Yeah. Yeah.
बस बहुत है name title value देने की जरूरत है नहीं यहाँ पे देते हैं एक सर्च सर्च नहीं टाइटल टाइटल नेम
एनीथिंग यू डू योर विश एक्चुअली आई एम नॉट द गुड यूआई डिजाइनर आई एम जस्ट द कंट्रोलर पार्ट आई कैन डू बट आई एम नॉट अ गुड डिजाइनर
ब्लॉग स्लैश क्या नाम दू
स्लैश यू विल क्रिएट
रीड सॉरी सर्च हियर आई एम गिवन एनीथिंग नो
नो
ठीक है लाइक दे दे चल
हाउ यू आर सीइंग द स्प्रिंग इज दैट इजी और व्हाट
इजी
ओके
बिकॉज़ यू आर टीचिंग ना दैट्स राइट
Don't keep ice girl.
Ice girl? What?
Ice means how I can say. Don't. I don't know.
You don't know.
Don't keep ice means don't appreciate like that.
Don't give ice.
What don't say? put ice like in some companies with the manager they will give like manager you are so good. You are so handsome like that. Like kind of thing. You have plenty of cold. Black pepper. Put some vegetable soup with a lot of black pepper.
Vegetable soup?
Yeah, soup.
With black pepper?
Yeah.
Black pepper bole to kali mirch?
I don't know.
Okay, tell me what I need to do for the session note.
Okay. Now how you are retrieving the post from now go to the read controller go there you have to use the same kind of thing
create queries and all those
yeah because we are going to search a blog from a particular title right so we have to use hql so this is hql
This is HQL.
Yeah, Hibernate Query Language for selecting HQL. All the content HQL. From the database.
Hibernate Query
Language.
Which?
Okay, what is the query for selecting a particular thing?
From block dot class, something like that?
No. No, I will tell you, like from blog space, you just give some like name, like blog space B. Blog space B, B. Space B, where, space, where, B dot title, right? B dot title. Equal to question mark. Okay. Now we have to put the thing dot set parameter. Set position. Sorry, position. Set position.
Position.
Yeah. It's not showing. Parameter. Set parameter only. Second one. Okay. And you have only one parameter, right?
No, it's two. It's taking two. The name and the wait, I will show you. Set.
No, I'm asking like you are going to search for a title, right? So that only one question mark is there, right? That means you are going to search by only one thing. So the position starts with zero. Zero represents the first question mark.
Where I need to put this zero?
No, just select the second one.
Achha, integer position.
Oh. Yeah, so zero. That means you are going to pass the question first with a title. Yeah. Dot list. Okay, that's it. Put a yeah, and we have to assign this into a blog, right? This we have to assign into the blog, right? But if you have a multiple title with, if you have a multiple blog with the same title, how you will do?
That is my question. Huh? Why you are asking to me?
Oh, okay.
Class okay. To something.
No. This is not the correct way. Suppose. Okay. Suppose the Java title comes under. It has like six titles are there with the Java title. Okay. How you can do, how you will fetch and how, where you will store? Can you understand my question?
Yeah, I understand your question.
If you put a single object, only that first thing only it will come, okay? But if you have a multiple thing, how it will take?
Inside the list?
Huh?
Inside the list we will be putting?
Yeah, that is the answer. Yeah.
Link list is better.
Yeah. Link list of type what?
Blog.
Yeah, super. Excellent. Yeah.
Yeah, I have one question, Arul.
Yeah.
It's saying something.
You typecast.
Typecast. Yeah. Blog?
Yeah.
No. Same because it's
what is the error it's showing?
ये ऑब्जेक्ट होगा ना ये वैसा होगा
ओके फर्स्ट कैन यू जस्ट डिक्लेयर इट
व्हाट डिक्लेयर इट
ओके कैन यू जस्ट गिव मी अ कंट्रोल
नो आई डोंट वांट
व्हाई सो आई थिंक
दैट आई एम गोइंग टू डू यू आर जस्ट क्रिएटिंग द लिंक लिस्ट ऑफ द ब्लॉग एंड जस्ट यूजिंग हियर ना
या
I'm not so good doing that.
Okay, samjhe? Again showing sir. Why?
Use it here, na? Here.
Delete that one.
Delete.
Okay. Delete that to open and close curly bracket. Again, it's showing why. What is the error it's showing? Required link list, but actually it found this list.
List.
Okay. Equal to
hey, we already do this thing, na? Wait. Shall I do something? Yeah.
Okay.
Blocked.
block. Okay. Why is showing this one?
List is abstract and can you do now reverse thing, na? Because it is the list and it is
okay. Do that. Yeah. I will also teach you how hash map works, okay?
Okay, man.
Good girl.
Tomorrow you have a lot of timing. I think I need to realize that.
Okay.
What do you say?
Yeah, sure. But for every teaching I am doing, when we met, you have to give a treat, okay?
What?
You have to give treat.
How I will give you treat? Because you are there and I'm here.
That we have plenty of life, like we have plenty of days, okay? Maybe we can meet this year, maybe we can meet after 5 years, but we will meet. So during that time, you have to give treat. Okay, so now you are fetching, right?
Right.
Now, after you fetch, what you have to do?
I need to put it inside the model and just to pass it the JSP.
Great, yeah. Okay, now why you are returning search? You have to change, right?
Sorry?
Why you are returning this search?
Tell me what I need to return it.
Return search result, right? The JSP name is search result.
Sorry?
You have to return the name as search result.
Oh. Search result.
So I think
that's list, na?
Yeah, it's your wish. You can put any name. Return search list means it will just return. We have to create a JSP file. In that JSP file, we have to fetch the model and we have to retrieve everything. That particular JSP page name is search list.
That's why I'm saying it is search here.
Yeah, yeah. Now we have to create one more thing called search JSP. No. Why you are modifying this?
No. I'm just creating the new one.
Okay. Okay. Now I think the controller is not completed. You have to complete. You have to add some more code.
Oh, okay. Here.
Yeah. Here also. So it now, yeah. Okay, go to the controller.
Go to the controller where it is.
Log control. I think you have to close the session like that, right? समझे
समझ गए ठीक है फाइन इट इज हियर इट्स फाइन ना सर्च लिस्ट आई नीड टू क्रिएट ना
या नाउ आई थिंक यू कैन यूज फॉर ईच फॉर या सुपर ओके गुड
ये व्हाट इज दिस कट कट कट
It's hand clap for you.
Seriously?
Yeah. Today I have taken some HTML program for my students in the center.
Hey, you should also join to me, no? You taking the online session?
No, not online, face to face.
So you should record it, na, for me.
Record it? How I can record? That I will speak everything in Tamil. You will not understand even a single word. Now you just put a just print a dollar search dollar item like that.
Wait, na I will.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm thinking something. Yeah, that's why.
Okay.
Make it the item.
Okay.
It's okay.
That's
item dot.
No, ID. No. No, you just put that item. It will display everything.
Okay.
I will tell you why that Spring MVC supports the JSON like that. If you see the output, you will understand. Okay, do that. Have you created a submit button in search.jsp? No?
Inside.search.jsp, na? This.
Yeah, where is the button? Submit button.
It's not there. I forgot, na? Because of you.
Oh, because of me, yeah. Okay, sorry. I'm sorry.
I'm equal to submit and value equal to submit. Value equal to save. Save नहीं.
Save नहीं. It's search.
Search.
So what else we can do with this? We completed. We are going to complete search also. What we can do next?
First of all, I need to concentrate on this one. I forgot the things.
Okay.
I need to put it the search. Search will be created to the this. Okay. Search. Blog slash. Search search. Right. Arul, we do not some mistake, I think.
Yeah, because you have to first call the search.jsp, right? For
and
this, you have to create a separate method.
Now that you method, tell me.
Now go to the first method. No. It's correct. Go to
wait,
the first. Okay.
I want to give some different searchable.
No, not like this. Just put the yeah. This is search is okay. Now go to the search.jsp. Okay, this page you have to display. Okay. What is the JSP name? Search. Okay, go to the blog controller. Go to the top. Go to the top.
Top.
Yeah. Similar to welcome controller, you have to create one more request mapping. Okay.
So one more controller I need to.
No, not a one more controller. Just a method. You can put it at the bottom or top. It's your request mapping. Yeah. Yeah, you just put S slash S. Yeah. Now you create a method that just it will open a JSP page for us. It won't do anything. It will just open the JSP page for us. What is the JSP page? The JSP page is search. Already search is there. You should not use the search. Yeah. Yeah, it will just return what? Good, that's it. Can you understand? Good. समझे
तुम समझे या नहीं समझे
समझे
समझ गए
टाइप समथिंग टाइटल
जावा String parameter title is not present.
Okay, that means you are not putting, I think the, you just check it with yourself. Go to search.jsp. Now tell me what is the mistake.
Yeah, it's title, na?
Yeah.
Okay, I understand. What was the mistake? Fine. Queries pe legacy style query parameter question no longer supported, use JPS style ordinary question mark or one
question mark one na, what is that?
I don't know, it's a way of just to do the things, I thought.
Wait a second, I am just checking with my project. Wait a second, girl.
Haha, you will look na.
Yeah, I'm just checking. I have one question to you.
Anyway.
It's correct only, equal to question mark. Why it's showing? Go to the code.
Where?
Yeah. Hey, you put the, what mistake you put? You just check. Why you put question mark one?
Because it's showing na ki it's a this style is not using. Wait, I will do. First of all, I will do my efforts, then you will tell me if it is not correct.
Okay.
Dekho, ho gaya.
But why this question mark one is no, it's not a good thing.
This is okay.
Yeah, this is only okay. Don't give space.
Where space?
Yeah, that space, yeah. Delete the space. Maybe it will work. Okay. I could understand that. I learned a new thing now.
Cannot resolve query parameter one.
Yeah. That, now you will get an error. The reason is the index position starts with zero. Yes.
So here when I'm putting question mark one, it will be taking
one. Yeah.
So what was this?
Now I learned a new thing. If I put question mark one like that, that there I should put one command title. That means the one value will be assigned to that question mark.
मर गया लेगेसी स्टाइल क्वेरी पैरामीटर क्वेश्चन मार्क नो लॉन्गर सपोर्टेड यूज जेपीएस स्टाइल ऑर्डिनरी क्वेश्चन मार्क वन
व्हाट इज द जावा वर्जन यू आर यूजिंग
जावा 1.8
ओके गो टू द कोड
And the spring version is 5.5.
5.5.
Don't examine.
Yeah. What is the thing you have given?
Ibernet 4.41, fine. SQL 8 version and spring version is 5.1.
Okay, go to the blog controller.
Okay.
And wait. From blog B, where B dot title equal to question mark dot set parameter 0 comma title, okay, dot list, okay. If it is deprecated, it will show here actually, but for us, for me, it's not showing anything. Dot set parameter, okay. Wait a minute, I'm just checking, okay. I'm using this kind of style only, like so. Can you just do one thing? Can you just check the, can you just change this? Can you just delete the space B dot title after that?
Where?
In that line, B dot title, then you give some space, right? You gave some space, you just delete that. Yeah. Wait a minute. I use session dot create query. Yes, I use that only. Okay. 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 Now, can you check with that?
Yeah.
Maybe I think since you used the latest version of Ibernet, maybe it asks you to use the that one. Maybe we'll just check. Yeah, it's, can you just copy that legacy style query parameter is no longer supported, that and paste it in Google? Yeah. Copy that, paste it in Google. It's coming only. Got some Chinese languages.
Hey, Yahoo searching will set no by default. That was I should.
Okay.
To pass parameter in the SQL query.
Okay, click that first one. Yeah.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Calm down. What is the reason they are telling?
Hey, he's saying he's using this one.
Okay, okay. Okay.
Shall I use this one? I like this one. Not the this one.
This one, huh? Okay.
I don't like the question mark. I don't want to.
Okay, okay. So just go there. Go to the code. Go to the code. Code. Go to the code.
Uh-huh. Okay, ja raha hu.
Okay. Just instead of put instead of putting that equal to colon. Just give some name, for example, title, like that. Okay. Now you just replace zero with the title in double quotes. Double quotes. Yeah.
So I need to use some different one. Nah?
Yeah, set parameter. Yeah. Yep.
No, this.
Select the first one. Yeah. Okay. Double quotes. Yeah. Title, comma, title. Yeah, correct. Dot list. List. List of. List of is not showing.
Mm-hmm.
Why? Go to the core. Go to that Stack Overflow. Then. Why? Things parameter list. It's set parameter. put a semicolon. Yeah. Now check. Maybe this will work. Actually, this is vulnerable to maybe cross-site scripting attack. Maybe SQL injection. Maybe I'll just check. Yes, it's coming. Okay. Now, can you see, can you relate this result with the JSON format? So this is how, like, since Spring MVC, like, using model, they can able to send a particular object from a controller to a JSP. We are retrieving everything like object based, right? For example, the first object is ID2, the second object is ID4, like that. So which is easily can be converted to a JSON format also. Hello?
Hey, can you start the recording? No, you forgot, na?
I already started the recording some 30 minutes back also.
Okay, fine.
Okay, so since we are getting some kind of object value in browser, we can use the JSON format also. So that is the motivation thing. That is, that motivates them to use a JSON thing. Okay, so now actually what you can do is go to the code. Okay, go to the code. Like block controller. Okay, so later we will see JSON. If I tell you JSON, you will just get the confused. Okay. So now, any doubt in this create, read, update, delete, search kind of thing? No? So what we can do next?
You will tell me.
Can you just summarize all the thing that we learned? First, put this in GitHub. Yeah.
Last time you don't send me the recording.
Hey, it's there. It's already shared in your drive. Like date-wise, it's shared.
Okay, you put it inside that.
Yeah. No. Why? Close that. Just go to that and click on commit. Commit.
Hey, wait now.
Commit message. Yeah. Okay. Okay, commit. Now you are a software designer, you are a software developer. Okay.
I want to put it inside the Git. Tell me where it is.
Now already it's in Git. You have updated.
Okay, I don't need to I need to push it now so that the remote repository will be updated according to that.
No, it's already updated. When you click on commit, already it will get updated.
First of
it's updated. You just click on commit, right? So it gets updated.
Wait. Can I check, please?
Yeah, sure. Ah. You sing some song? No?
No.
Do that. You sing some song?
Right now?
Yeah.
My voice is not okay.
Okay. Else
Okay,
you.
tell me.
Okay. That's it. So now what we are going to do is, now actually you are a software developer, you have completed all the coding work, okay? Now you are going to deploy this in a server. You have tested everything with the internal server called internal web application server called Tomcat. Now what you have to do is, you have to deploy this thing into the server, okay? Now you have to convert the whole project into a single file.
Hey, we have already enough WAR file. We just give to that WAR file, they will deploy this WAR file on the server.
Yeah. So how to generate a WAR file?
I think it's not there inside the ID.
Inside the ID, it won't be there.
So I don't know. You tell me.
Okay. So now actually to deploy that, we need to use Maven. Maven. We need to use Maven.
We
Okay,
need
go to the terminal.
to.
Click on terminal. Yeah. Type MBN, MBN, space clean, space package.
Arey yaar, I do this thing now very some month earlier.
Okay.
I just create that WAR file just to zip that and just to run on that server.
Just go to the left one. You one more thing will be generated. That is target will be generated. Now go to the project. Project at the top. At the top. No, not here. Why? Go to the top. Yeah, project. Yeah, you will see something called target. Yeah, then at the bottom you see something called this thing. You copy that and you can give it to the production team and they can deploy.
Okay,
That's it.
that I know.
Yeah, that's it. So like
What happened?
MBN clean package. It's MBN.
MVN clean package.
Yeah.
Let me do Skype.
What?
Nothing.
Can you deploy that in Amazon server?
Amazon server, I don't have that much credential for that. How I will be deploying on the server? I think I have a EC2 machine, but it need the JDK.
Yeah, it needs to install JDK, then
MySQL.
PHP MyAdmin, then we have to set up all the configuration.
I don't know how to set up for the PHP admin.
Now actually there is an option called Bitnami. Bitnami Amazon, there is a service called Bitnami and you can directly install Bitnami. 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 N. Bitnami. Yeah. Nami. Space, you just put AWS. Space AWS. Yeah. So if you follow this instruction, you can able to the third link. You can able to the first. Yeah. You can able to install everything like Tomcat. By default, it will install everything. You search for Bitnami Tomcat. It's there at the bottom. So,
Okay,
yeah. If you click on launch, it will ask for the username and password. Then, if you do that, it will create a EC machine with all the steps it will do for you.
so it will also create the for the PHP admin also.
Yeah, it will do. Using PuTTY, you can able to log into that.
That I know.
Okay.
Okay. I don't
So
have much credential for that.
yeah, sure. So
Because
this
it's
is
so physical.
this is all about what? This is all about our application.
Okay. And what we are going to do by tomorrow? At which timing?
I will tell you timing tomorrow because I will go for class at 9:30. From 9:30 to 12:30, I will be there. Then I will come there, come my home by 1. From 1, I will take some have food. Then maybe we'll start by 2. We'll start by 2. And now, actually, you display this in table, girl. Oi.
Nothing.
You just print, you just display in table. So you just share this GitHub link, okay? I will just create some test cases and I will tell you how to create a test.
I already shared with you.
Okay, sure. Again, you won't share, huh?
No, I don't want. Because you said I already shared with you. That's why I'm saying.
Okay.
Okay, I will do it in the list table. No issue.
Okay. Just do that now.
No.
Now, yeah.
It's already done here. Just copy and paste it.
So it's yours. Okay.
Copy kar lo.
Yeah. Copy kar lo.
Yo yaar baar baar repeated cheez likhu main. I don't like. Kitna copy hua tha?
You put search list instead of blocks.
टेबल इधर से ये हटा सर्च लिस्ट ना
ओके
सर्च सर्च
या दैट्स इट
एंड
नो 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 नीड टू डिलीट व्हाई यू आर गोइंग टू सर्च फॉर सम टाइटल यू कैन आल्सो हैव एन ऑप्शन लाइक डिलीट और अपडेट यू कैन डू दैट आल्सो राइट
Right, we can.
Yeah.
Okay, yes, let me think.
What happened? Okay.
Must dikh raha must.
Just type small letter in Java. Search for small letter.
Was my second question. Is this able to search all those?
Yeah.
This case in sensitivity.
Yeah, now delete anything.
Okay.
Okay, fine. Just edit.
क्यों
यार? Nothing. Wow, great. Great ना?
Now iPhone. There is also some search button. No. Yes, load. खाली load. हाँ, ठीक है अब ठीक है.
Okay, that's it. So now you are capable of going for now you can put a Spring MVC and Spring Core in your resume.
Yeah, apart this, now some people are asking about the AOP and all those questions.
AOP we can learn, don't worry, just put that in resume. Maybe the next time you will apply for some
yeah, wait. I want to look. Tomorrow I have a mocking test, na?
Okay.
Mocking you test. Said you said to me.
Okay.
You have mocking test. So we have just 15 minutes mocking test.
Yeah,
to
sure.
Ask everything.
Yeah. Okay? I will just forward you the question in which I will ask. I will just forward you the question in which I will ask.
No, I know na what you have done. I will read everything. Don't tell me.
Sure?
Sure, I am damn sure.
Okay.
It tell me where you had shared with me the things.
Go to the drive. Drive.
Aha, theek hai, wait na.
Yeah, sure.